saison, it's brewed with malted barley, malted wheat, and malted rye. And then we added 142 pounds of apricots after primary fermentation. It's kind of the mold what you'd think. You'd want some apricot to come through, but you also want that saison flavor, and it definitely does both. It's a little tart, but it's fairly smooth. People that support us feel that we should support as well. We're not big with deep pockets, but we do have the ability to make beer and kind of fundraise from that standpoint, so I thought it would be a perfect opportunity to kind of pay it forward.